It's not like a sex song, like, oh, I've got come over here, baby. It's more like a song where... It's more of a song for, like... Say you have somebody who's, like, I don't know, the big guy that you, like, respect the most. But he always falls down just because he doesn't really know what to do. So basically what this song is called, I Still Love You, is because even though you do all this bullshit to me, you still love that person to death. Alright. Sorry.
You know you're the one.